CJ. What's up?
Hey, what's up, Jethro?
Some cops are looking for you in the office, man.
Tamping. Alright, man, I got it. Nice to see y'all kicking back. Oh.
I wonder how your brother's sleeping, curled up next to his shower daddy while you live comfortably on the outside.
What y'all want this time?
Well, what we want is to get on with our jobs in peace without some damn bleeding heart liberal poking his nose into affairs he won't even understand.
The press on ya?
What the hell would you know about it, boy?
Whoa, easy there, Eddie. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Some young journalist out there is trying to get a name for himself.
He doesn't know how the streets work, that he's supposed to report what he's supposed to report.
Yeah, anyway, we need you to shut him up for us.
And that Stooley, shut him up too.
Yeah, there's some reporter who's digging up dirt on Pulaski. We don't know who's talking, but we know the reporter's meeting him today.
Take care of him.
Oh, this is a nice place, Carl.
Didier Sacks.
El niño.
Take the ride, just don't shoot me. Move it.
Thank you.
baby, Bob. Come on.
I had to cut down to only three.
The Johns tonight.
It's my constitutional right, bitch!
Hey, Caesar. Yeah, you're leaving San Fierro, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross-country.
Not right now. I gotta check into some shit.
I'm having that.
You look so good.
Have this.
I will forget this.
You ain't getting in.
Only color is green.
What? Ah!
Cheap shit looks like and smells like cheap shit.
Give me some room. Give me some room, bitch! It's that time of the week again. Your provider is about to make that special call. If I think for a moment that one of you hoes is hustling me...
You better make a bigger cut this week, Jizz. We running low, honey.
Shut up, bitch. I'm handling business.
Don't you even raise your voice in
no,
asshole.
Shut up, bitch. You funky ass.
What a dick.
Hey, Jizzy, I need to holler at you.
Well, talk then, friend. I mean, that's all we ever do. Kind word here, wise saying there. Shit, I'm a walking book of proverbs.
No, you fucked up.
Come on, man. Hey, I get it wrong, you know? I'm imperfect, you know, like, hey, not a kind man, not a wise man, you know, not a smart man, but dear Lord, I tried.
No, you fucked up when you trusted me, player.
Come on, baby.
Ass selling. Yay pushing. Piece of shit trash.
Oh, Lord. What y'all waiting on, huh? Somebody cap this nigga, man.
Oh. You just a bitch. Caesar.
Hey, dude, what's up?
I need you to meet me at Pier 69. We gonna take down the Loco Syndicate.
Okay, Holmes, you need some backup?
Nah, man, I got it covered. They ride.
Hey, Woozy, my man. What's going down?
Hey, CJ. Let me introduce you to Shuk Fu, Ram Fa Li. He heads the Red Gecko Tongue on the West Coast.
How you doing?
Ah Kung has sent word from Kowloon. A Vietnamese crime family, the Da Nang Boys, are preparing to move to the United States. This may explain the cowardly attack on the Blood Feather Triad. There may be some trouble ahead.
The Shifu would like a package retrieved. A courier has left it in a drop at the airport. It is most important to the matter at hand.
Oh, I can do that.
He is Triad? A mountain boy?
No, a personal friend of mine. And less likely to draw the attention of the Da Nang boys.
Okay.
Thanks for your support.
Where you going?
Give me a second, 3 seconds.
ain't stopping, punk.
Clear the road.
I'm up here. Go around the back.
You eat animal food, you become animal.
Are you blind or retarded?
Hey, man.
Nice job getting that phone message. What's up with Jizzy?
Dead. So what's the plan?
T-Bone security got here real early. They got men on the roofs watching over the pier. Hey, okay. Yeah, I see you. That was Woozy's boys. They're in place. Look down by the side entrance.
Shit, they heading up to the roof.
Shit! Mina, we're gonna have to take out T-Bone's men on the rooftop before this whole gig blows wide open. Shit, they walk right into it. One of those triad boys is down. Hey, there's still some on the left, CJ.
Man, my bussing was tight.
Here comes T-Bone.
And here's that snake rider. Look at that fool, hanging out with the ballers like they was lifelong pals. Something ain't right. Where's Torino?
Chopper inbound.
That's gotta be Torino. Shit, he'll see the bodies on the rooftops.
It's too late, man. He's tripping out, Holmes.
Smoke grenades? So much for a surprise. Come on, we gotta take these fools right now.
Mendez, I see you, Rifa, motherfucker!
Hey, Ryder, Shermhead asshole, where you think you going?
Can't stop me.
He's headed for those boats!
Don't worry about it, I got this.
You bitchy bastard!
You sold us out, Ryder. You fucked us all.
I'm a motherfucking shit.
What's up?
The cash is leaving Los Santos again.
Gonna have to let this one slide, man. Got too much shit on my plate.
You okay?
Is that you again?
How much else to life is there?
Do you hear voices? Z, you wasn't around when I signed the deeds.
Yes, I know. I was on a dangerous reconnaissance mission, deep into enemy territory.
Yeah, right, sure, whatever you say. I should come through and have a look at the business, you know?
Oh, of course, of course. I'll have to tidy up a bit. This place is such a mess.
Don't worry about it. I'll drop in soon.
I've got some information for you.
Hey, Woozy, what's the business?
My man found that van you were looking for by the helipad downtown.
And Torino?
Yep, he's there. Apparently he's about to take some merchandise and cut out by helicopter. They've already started loading boxes.
Something about Torino don't add up. Holler back if you hear something.
Don't you just love the smell of gun oil? Works well in a crowded area. Hope you kick some ass. Take it, hold it, love it. Wise choice, sir, wise choice. The choice of the professional. I didn't sell you this, right? Have fun. The revolution is coming.
Hey,
As honored as I am to share my home with you, we should lure these lizards out into the baking sun.
We were followed here. The Danang boys are watching this apartment. As soon as we leave, they will attempt an assassination.
Hey, what's the big deal? Won't you cruise on out of here, lead them to a place quiet, and cap they flat asses? No offense.
None taken.
We find you funny.
Look, long as they think Mr. Farley here is in the back, they'll follow me wherever. After a while, you can come out safely. Simple.
Amazing.
Your success will be rewarded, Mr. Johnson.
7 in Central Glendale.
Mr. Johnson, it's Guffy. Are you okay?
Yeah, it's nothing. They took the bait like morons. Mr. Ramfire Lee, get out all right?
Yes, Woozy has taken him to safety. Thank you.
Cool. I'll see you later, man.
It's Decoy! Back to Chinatown!